So you need to take the time to use the last free source of education that's available on this planet, and that's the internet. Make sure that you take the time to go out and fact check what your politicians are telling you is good for the country, and good for you, and good for your families. You have the ability to form your own opinions. You don't have to be subject to the world views that our mainstream media is